handed it over to Lucy for Lucy's first RVRG report.